morning, you two. We're at Withernsea this morning. Got two rods out. We've got a two-up flapper and an up and over. It's a lovely morning. Very calm. Yeah, I'll show you the sea. That's it, lovely and calm. There's my two rods, keep an eye on them for me. I'm recording on my phone, so I don't know if the sound will work. Yeah. Just had a bite on that end rod, the white one. So far I've got no bites, tested out. I can only see two of us this morning, myself and my friend. He caught a dogfish on the first catch, the lucky man. Yeah, no, lovely morning. Right. Right, I'll let you know if there's anything action. I think got a bite on the black rod, unless it's crabs. Just keep an eye on that. The white one's just a kid. that one down. All right, let's bring the white one rod in.
Mate, just caught a crab. So the crabs are out in force. Yeah, just caught a crab, crabs are out in force. Pull the little boy in. Face the little bugger. But yeah, so we'll get really in the big bugger, I think. So yeah, so far still no bites.
Hey, it's running.
Been munching all bit, oh bloody day. Oh bloody morning, these fuckers have. Hey guys, no luck so far. No luck. The sun's just gone in. We've had two crabs. Beautiful morning. Yeah, no, we pulled up two crabs. Not really much bite, it's probably nibbles off the crabs. It's been difficult. I had one dogfish. My friend had a dogfish. Alright. I'll get back to you if there is any action. Alright guys, we've been here 3 hours so far. Not many bites. We've caught two crabs. My friend's caught one dogfish. The sea is still very nice. Very calm. I'll just show you that. So yeah, very nice, very calm. Quite cloudy. Weather's not too bad. Not too hot, not too cold. So yeah. Alright, I'll get back to you when there's more action. Hopefully. Hey guys, welcome back. Still nothing. Just thrown a whole mackerel head out on a single hook. So I've took off the up and over. Did that bring anything? Let's have a look. Hey guys, quick update. Mackerel head came back. So I threw another one out. I'd have also thrown a bit of squid out. So yeah, no bites. It is 8 o'clock. I should start coming back in now. So yeah. Hopefully they start biting. Or something bites apart from a crab. Been up this morning, been absolutely dead. Absolutely dead. But never mind. Hopefully I don't blank. Even though I caught two crabs. Don't know if that counts or not. Not a fish anyway, so fingers crossed I get something. Get back to you later. Little dab. Fantastic. Little dab, it's getting back. guys, just caught a little flat. That'd be bad. So hopefully they're starting to turn on the feed now. Time is 9 o'clock, 9:15. So hopefully we'll start seeing a few more. Managed to unhook it, so that was a bonus. So yeah, good bet. Bugs everywhere. But no, managed to unhook it, went back to alright. So yeah, quite happy with that. Hey guys, just checked it out again. One squid. About 9:30 now. Tide's coming in. A couple of more anglers turned up. A guy to our left and a guy to our right. Hopefully, fish start coming on the feed. These bloody bugs. Yeah. I'll bring you back if there's any news. Ta-ta-ta-ta.
I think the best thing to do is Google Weaver.
Yeah, not that cool.
What?
So cool that is. It's the bat. And a clue.
Alright,
welcome back guys. Just had an extra half an hour. My friend caught a weaver fish. I'll insert a little clip of that. First one that's been caught before. Apparently they're poisonous, so we didn't unhook it with our hands like. While all that was going on, I was reeling in my lines. Reeled both lines in by accident, not watching. So I had a big nest, big tangles, and had to re-spool, and it's just a nightmare. So yeah, that's all sorted. Now we're back fishing. So yeah, we're back fishing. Hopefully we'll catch a bit more fish. There's a few more anglers on here now. The bugs are a bit annoying, so any advice on them, much appreciated. The little black things, they're all over the place. Absolutely all over the place. But yeah. So far, like I say, we've caught 2 crabs and a dab. That's about it. I'll let you know if there's anything else happening. Alright guys, all packed up. All packed up. And say, good session. Reading since 4 a.m. 2 crabs and a dab for myself. My friend got a dogfish and a weaver. Oh, and he might be having some as we speak. And again, he might not. So, I won't cut it off yet. But yeah, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. comment. Leave a comment. You on? Oh, no, you weren't on. And that goes to the session at Withernsea South. So yeah, group pan around. Lovely weather. Okay, here we are.